What is up? Welcome back to Daily Del Sol. My name is Thijs Vanderhead, and today I'm doing this 7-foot by 4-foot commissioned painting. But before we get into this, I need to do a couple different things. I'm going to be putting frames against the back sides of these because they're all separated and I'm trying to keep them together. So when I'm painting them, there's not like crossfading horizontal lines, etc. So basically, I am going to do that first. So I decided to take a different initial route, painted the whole canvas black, and now I'm going to be dusting in some galaxies and flicking some stars on there before I bring it back inside. Yo, what is up? It is November 1st, and I just got done with this three-piece panel today. I did the vinyling, signing, and touching up. Clear-coated it, got it ready to go. Only in the back seat, and I have to drive to our house to set it up, so let's get started. Let's go.
Hey, what up, man?
He's like, what? Thank you guys for watching my video. If you do like watching these videos more often, you should hit that subscribe button. This was a super fun painting to do. It was a three-panel commission for a friend of mine, and she just contacted me through my website, which is dailydelsoul.com. From there, I actually just made it, and it took me about 2 weeks to do. And if you guys are actually interested in owning one of these paintings or doing a commission similar to this, you should contact me through there, or you can find me on my Instagram page at tjsol22. Slide into my DMs and hit that subscribe button. And until next time, peace.